LSU bringing the heat. Loose football. Scooped up at the 20. Mathieu will score.
The guy just makes plays. If there's ever a year where a defensive player would win the Heisman, it's Tyrann Mathieu right here, scooping it up. He's just notorious, has a feel for just making plays, and then when he does, has a nose for the end zone. And I don't do it. I don't go out on a limb in October talking Heisman, but that's how impressed I am with Tyrann Mathieu.